In more local news, starting tomorrow, the Mississippi Ag and Forestry Museum will host the annual Pumpkin Adventure. That event will be held from 9 a.m. to noon on Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays, with extended hours for family days on Saturdays. The Pumpkin Adventure includes a hayride around the museum grounds, a self-guided tour of the Heritage Center Gallery, a straw maze, and a small pumpkin of choice to take home, and of course, more. Children 2 and under will receive free admission.